The parking camera monitors the area behind the car and displays it on the screen. This makes it easier to parallel park, reverse into tight spaces, and connect to a trailer. The camera is activated automatically when reverse gear is engaged. When backing, you see projected lines showing where your car is moving, depending on how you turn the steering wheel. The transverse red line indicates 0.3 meters from the bumper. The yellow line indicates 1.5 meters.